Bonjour everyone! Welcome back to my channel, The World of French by Shikha. In today's video, I will be solving the exercises of lesson number 1 of Apprenons le Français level 0 book, which is going to be very, very easy. So without wasting any time, let's get started.
Start with the exercises of lesson number 1 of Apprenons le Français level 0 book. So what's the first exercise? The first exercise says that tick the correct answer. So what's the first question? It's written, how would you greet your teachers? Now since you're having a formal relationship with the teachers, so you will greet formally. So that is, bonjour. Très bien. Let's move to the next. The second question says that, how would you greet your friends? Now, since there is no formality with our friends, so you will greet informally or in an informal way. That is, salut. That means hi. Next, it is written, when you go to someone's house at night, what you are going to say? So, when we meet someone during the night, we say them, bonsoir, bonsoir, that means good evening. Now, let's move to the next question. The question number 4 says, what would you say to an older person? Older person means we have to show them respect. So, we would say them, comment allez-vous? Comment allez-vous? That means, how are you? And this is a formal way of asking. The fifth says, while leaving someone, you say, so when you leave someone's place, what you say? We always say goodbye. So that is au revoir. Au revoir means goodbye. Now let's move to the next exercise. So the second question says that correct the spellings. So we have to correct these spellings. So the first one, it's comment ça. So which would be what is the first answer? Try with me. Yes, that's comment ça va. Très bien. Next one, try the second one. That is Adama. Adama, that means see you tomorrow. Third one, that's a very easy one. Salut, that means hi. Then fourth one, that's au revoir. Au revoir, goodbye. And the last one is bonne nuit, that means good night. So, you can just cross-check the spellings that which mistakes were there. Now, let's see the third question. It says that, help Didu to greet these people. So, we have to write down the greetings that we use with your teacher, with your sir. So, how you're going to greet your teacher? You would say, bonjour madame. Bonjour madame. Then, if you want to say, good morning sir, how you're going to say that? You would say, bonjour monsieur, bonjour monsieur. Très bien. Let's move to the next page. What if a miss is there? You would say, bonjour mademoiselle, bonjour mademoiselle. And if you want to say hi to your friend, you would say, salut, salut. What if you want to say goodbye? You would say, au revoir. Au revoir. And as I told you, if you meet someone during the night, what you're going to say? Bonsoir. Bonsoir. Très bien. So, let's move to the next exercise. That is written, match the column. So, we have to match the column A with the B. So, how we say goodbye? We say it au revoir. That is the F part. How you say good morning? We say bonjour. That is the A part. If you want to say good night, you would say bonne nuit. That is the B part. Good evening. That is bonsoir. E part. Welcome. If you want to say welcome to my house or welcome to my class, you would say bienvenue. That means welcome. And how we say hi to our friends? We say salut. That is an informal way of saying hi to your friends. Now let's move to the next page. So kindly just ignore the light of this page. So it's written the fifth one. Match the questions and the answers. So in the A column, the questions are given. And in the B column, the answers are given. So the first question is Sava. So what will be the answer of Sava? That's the C part. Sava bien, merci. Sava means are you okay? The reply will be Sava bien, merci. I am good, thank you. Second question, it says Comment allez-vous? That means how are you in a formal way. So you will reply Comme si, comme ça. That means I'm okay, okay. Third question, it says Salut Didou, means hi Didou. What you're going to reply in case of salut? You would say salut. That is the E part. Fourth one, au revoir Didou. So how you're going to say goodbye? That means au revoir. So if someone says au revoir, you're going to reply au revoir. Fifth one, it is bonne nuit. So if someone says you bonne nuit, what you're going to reply? You would say bonne nuit monsieur. That means good night mister. Then it's written bonjour Didou, bonjour, good morning Didou. So you will reply bonjour madame. I hope the replies are clear. So the numbers are 5, 4, 1, 6, 3 and 2. Now let's see the next exercise. It says that put the missing accents. We have learned about the accents in this chapter. So we have to put the missing accents in these words. The first word is bébé. Bébé. That is accent aigu over both the E's. Second one is fée. Fée means fairy. And I forgot to tell you the meaning of bébé. Bébé means baby. Second one is fée. Fée means fairy. Here also accent aigu is used. Third one, garçon. Garçon means boy. So there is a cédille under C. Fourth one that you already know, that is français. Français means French. Here also you have to put a cédille under C. Fifth one, Noël. Noël means Christmas. Here you're going to put a tréma over E. Sixth one, héroïne. Héroïne is a heroine. It is an extra actress. So here you have to put accent aigu over E and accent tréma over I. Seventh one, mère. Mère is mother. So here you're going to put accent grave over E. Eighth one, père. Père is father. Here also you're going to put accent grave over E. Ninth one is hôtel. Hotel, here you are going to put accent circumflex over O. And last one is tête. Tête is head. Here also you are going to put accent circumflex over E. So it's bébé, baby, fée, fairy, garçon, boy, français, French, Noël, Christmas, héroïne, heroine, mère, mother, père, father, hôtel, hotel, tête is head. Good. Now let's move to the next exercise. It says that solve the puzzle with the guidelines given below. So we have to search out for the words. So the first says, how will you greet your teacher in the morning? It's very easy. That is bonjour. Very good. Second one, how will you greet your friends? That is also very easy. That is salut. Very well. Third one, you are going to your aunt's house in the night and how you will greet her? I told you, whenever you meet someone in the night, you greet them bonsoir. That is good evening. Fourth one, it says while leaving your aunt's house, what do you say? So when you leave someone, you always say goodbye. And how you're going to say it in French? You would say au revoir. Au revoir. The fifth one, that is, you are not feeling too well, so what you are going to say at that time? We learnt it in the replies of Como Sava, that if you are not feeling well, you would say Sava mal. Sava mal. So the answer of first is bonjour, second salut, third bonsoir, fourth au revoir, and fifth is savamal. I hope it's clear to you. Now let's move ahead. Now it's written, write 5 words with the help of the alphabet given. So these are the jumbled alphabets they have given. So you have to make 5 words from it. So you can see the first one, you can make any word. I just chose these 5 words. So the first I wrote, salut, that means hi. Second one, bonjour, that means good morning or good day. Third one, au revoir, that means goodbye. Fourth one, monsieur, that means mister. Fifth one, bonsoir, that means good evening. Very well, again I'm repeating. Salut, bonjour, au revoir, monsieur, bonsoir. Ninth question. In the ninth question, it's written, add the missing alphabets. So there are some alphabets there that are missing and we have to fill it up to make a word. So the first one is, yes, can you guess it? It is bonjour monsieur. Bonjour monsieur, that means good morning sir. Second one, ça va. Ça va, that means are you fine. Third one, that's very very easy, that's au revoir. Au revoir, that means goodbye. Fourth one, salut. Salut Eric, that means hi Eric. Fifth one, ça va bien, merci. Ça va bien, merci, I'm good, thank you. And the last one, that is also very easy, that is bonne nuit. Bonne nuit, that means good night. Very well. So, I'm again repeating the words. That's bonjour monsieur, ça va, au revoir, salut Eric, ça va bien merci, bonne nuit. Now we are left with the last exercise, okay? So, it's a listening exercise, but I'm not going to play the audio, but I will be speaking the words myself. So, it's written, which greetings are in French? So, I'm going to say the greeting and you just cross-check it whether it is French or no. So, if it is a French, you would say oui, that means yes. And if it's not, you would say no, that means no. So, listen to my first greeting. I say bonjour. Bonjour. Is it French? Yes, that is. So, you would say oui. Oui. Second, I say hello. Hello. Is it French? No, that's not French. Third one, I say salut. Salut. Is it French? Yes, so you would say oui. The last one is namaste. Namaste. Is it a French greeting? No, it's not. So we have completed the exercises of lesson number 1 of A Pronoun of Francais Level 0 book. I hope they were easy and you all were able to understand each and every exercise.
So that was all for today. I hope all the exercises are clear to you. So if you want to solve more exercises with me, then stay tuned to my channel by subscribing it. And don't you forget to give your likes and your comments on my videos, because your appreciation means a lot to me. So till the time I post my next video, au revoir and à bientôt. And you know it, what does au revoir means? Au revoir means goodbye and à bientôt means see you soon.